All right, guys, welcome back to part three of the Glamish Trip February 2020 for a video. In this video, we're going to be going over to the swing set, coming down China Wall, and then heading over to what's left of China Lake, Glamis Lake, whatever you guys want to call it. And then from there, we are going to be heading back over to China Wall and do some ripping, but that'll be in part four. So go ahead and enjoy the video, ride along with us, and we'll catch you on the next one. Thank you for watching. Check out some of our new merch in the description below, as well as some of the other links to some of the affiliates that we have and websites and stuff like that, all of our other social media. That'll be all down in the description. So thanks again for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Drop us a comment if you want to see something for us to go explore out in Glamis or anywhere else in the U.S. Once again, I just want to give you guys a big thank you for all the support, for watching the videos, for shopping on our website, for giving us a call, telling us you know, you saw our YouTube video on a product install or a review, or you know, just had some questions about what we run in different areas of the U.S. And what we sell. You know, we do sell over 750 brands of aftermarket parts, so we greatly appreciate you guys getting to talk to you, getting you set up with the right stuff for where you're going to travel or what your riding conditions are, especially if you're new to the sport. You know, we do enjoy those conversations, even though obviously it's a business for us, but you know, it's always good talking to you guys as riders. So again, thank you for the support, for watching the videos, everything you guys do for us. We appreciate it, and we will catch you on the next one. Take care. China Wall. Be sure to check us out next week. We'll be hanging out here a little bit more, ripping around, watching some of the guys on the rails. And then we'll head over to the Gecko Drags and Sunset Hill. So that's next week. Be sure to check that one out as well.